Hello, I am Nene Hatun. I was born in 1857 in Erzurum. During the 1877 to 1878 Ottoman-Russian War, I took up arms to defend Erzurum Castle and fought against the enemy. I lost my husband and brother in the war. I bravely resisted the Russian soldiers who attacked Erzurum Castle and repulsed them. That is why I am considered one of the most important heroines of Turkish history. I served my homeland and nation throughout my life. I died in 1955 and was buried in Erzurum.